My name is William Edward Murphy, or known as W.E.B. the Voice. I was born February 23rd, 1868. I went to Harvard University, was the first African-American to earn my doctorate. I was one of the co-founders of the NAACP. I protested Jim Crow laws and discrimination. I believe blacks needed classical education to be able to reach their full potential. The town precinct was a group I originated in 1892. The township tip was a big success because African Americans actually earned a chance for advanced education. That's how African Americans developed their leadership.